Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Cade, the pizza man, and today I was just strolling through my local mall and I stumbled upon this, ladies and gentlemen. Rocky Rococo's pizza. I thought they only served pizza on Valentine's Day for that little heart pizza, but I thought I would pump out a little quick one for you guys. Here we go, first reaction of the pizza.
Oh my God, looks so greasy. Yummy.
Yummy. All right, here we go, guys. You already know. One bite here. Oh my God, this thing is massive, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this thing. Here we go. Holy shit. Really burning my mouth off. It's like I just put lava in my mouth. But guys, this is a pretty good pizza. Can't go wrong with a big name like Rocky Rococo's, you know? All right, guys, I'll catch back when I eat the entire, when I demolish the pizza. Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Cade, the Pizza Man, and we just finished the Rocky Rococo's little slice pizza. And honestly, it wasn't a bad pizza, especially for the mall. I'm just daydreaming out here at the mall, getting faded than a hoe. Shout out Fulcrum. And so, Rocky Rococo's is probably the only, it's probably the best restaurant or thing to eat here. But for a bang for its buck, I get breadsticks, a drink, and the mini slice of pizza for probably like, it was like $9, I think. And it filled me up, and now I'm ready to go. So at the end of the day, I'm gonna have to give Rocky Rococo's 7.3 out of 10. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.
Fuck the city up, my niggas really up. Winning. Fuck the grandma, might put a 50 up. Tripping. Diamond chain hanging with the pendant bus.